দেখতে পেলে আরেকবার হাত তুলে দাও।
ওকে, নাও স্টুডেন্ট, ওয়েলকাম ইন ইওর অনলাইন ক্লাস, দিস ইজ ইওর ইংলিশ ক্লাস, এন্ড আই গিভ ইউ হোমওয়ার্ক। স্বর্ণেন্দু, অনলি ইউ আর দেয়ার, সো শো মি ইওর হোমওয়ার্ক ইউ হ্যাভ ডান। ডান বেটা, ডান দা হোমওয়ার্ক। ওকে, ভেরি গুড, নাও টার্ন ওভার দ্য পেজ অ্যান্ড ডু দিস পেজ, নেক্সট পেজ। স্বর্ণেন্দু, সি অ্যান্ড ডি, রাইট কেয়ারফুলি, সি অ্যান্ড ডি, ডু দিস। স্বর্ণেন্দু, লুক অ্যাট মি, আমার দিকে তাকাও, এই পেজটা করো তাড়াতাড়ি। কমপ্লিট, ওকে, ওয়েল ডান। অ্যান্ড লিসেন কেয়ারফুলি, দিস পেজ ফর ইওর হোমওয়ার্ক, দিস পেজ ফর ইওর হোমওয়ার্ক, ই অ্যান্ড এফ, ওকে, ই অ্যান্ড এফ ফর ইওর হোমওয়ার্ক। Now you do this page. Swarnendu, do this page now. Circle the correct object according to their alphabets. B for loop, B for ball, flower and triangle, which is appropriate? Circle it. B for ball, B for ball, flower and triangle, which is right? Circle it. E for kite, egg, and orange. Sorry, apple. C for bird. Next, A for fish, lamb, umbrella. Now, wow, all of you, welcome you. Moinul and Aradhya, welcome you. Now, listen carefully, Aradhya and Moinul. This page as a CW we already done because you are late, and this page for your homework. Now we are doing this page. Circle the correct object according to their alphabets. B for Aradhya, tell me. B for, answer me, ball, flower, triangle. What will be? Ball, flower, triangle. B for, answer me, Aradhya, answer me. Aradhya, when I told to give answer, please give the answer. Okay, leave it. Moinul, B for, answer me. Moinul, answer me. B for. Come on, give the answer. Now Aradhya and Shornendu is giving the answer. What happened? Now E for. Shornendu, your turn. E for. Answer me. Kite, egg, mango. Answer me. Kite, egg, mango. Very good, Shornendu. E for egg. Now A for Aradhya, come on, write down the answer. A for heart, butterfly, apple. Heart, butterfly, apple. Answer me. Aradhya, your mother is there, beta. So please tell her, no, it's already done. I give Aradhya A for heart, butterfly or apple. Aradhya, apple, yes. Please try to give the answer quickly. I know you are little, you can't give, can't type, but take help from your parents and please give me the answer quickly. C for Moinul, it's for you. Moinul, look, it's for you. C for bird, key or cup. Bird, key or cup. C for, very good, Moinul. This way, always give the answer promptly. Now, Shornindu, your turn. Shornindu, A for fish, lamp or umbrella. Fish, lamp or umbrella. Okay, fish. So, you done this? Show me your copy now. Okay. Moinul Aradda, show me your copy. Okay. Very good. Aradda Dani. Now you do some rhymes with me. At first, A, B, C, D. Do. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Koro, amasete action koro. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. X, Y, Z, sugar on your bread. If you don't like it, better go to bed. Early morning, come to me. I will teach you A, B, C. Now, early to bed. Early to bed. Early to bed. Early to bed and early to rise. Start. Early to bed and early to rise. Makes a man healthy, wealthy and wise. Makes a man healthy, wealthy and wise. So student, you also get up early and go to sleep early, okay? Now, ta-ta. See you in the math class. Ta-ta.